find you, run around, look what you get. So the field goes red, and Nate Looney, a tough break for him as he spins on the backstretch, and just a victim of circumstance. A nose goes under the front. Terry Phillips lifts him up. All drivers are okay at first check from the Hobby Time Motorsports safety crew as they will go to work to clean up this mess. As a number of drivers all involved in this, you see the 11X of Steve Drake, who also had a good run through the heats and the bees.
There's Terry
Phillips is number 75. So a number of cars involved in this. We will start to peel them off, and we will step aside as on the opening round of laps in this 50-lap feature has come to a screeching halt here at the Diamond Dirt Tracks.
Okay.
Go ahead and set it on.
I'm checking to see who's still here. Who is not in the pile?
Yeah, go ahead. You got set up.
Okay.
Back on the track.
Third attempt in the
15 total top 10 in division, 2 wins, as well as his last game back in July and August. He's got Speedway and next time Tyler Speedway there. Gavin Rainer's in 77, getting some work done on the right rear. Gavin Rainer's on the base of Arkansas. Justin midway through the race. He worked through the field, got around Tyler Rooney, and he left every lap after that. Ryan Gustin is your winner.